This next song is called Embrace of Elizabeth. It's a new one too.
I don't remember how this goes.
We'll be right back.